Hi everyone, my name is Vanessa and I'm with Amoretti, and today we are in Bergenfield, New Jersey, going to sit down with the owner of Zay's Desertery. What would you say now is something that you guys are really known for? I mean, obviously you started off with cakes and you've evolved since then. So what now is your like specialty?
So it's the French macaron. That's the specialty. So I was so intrigued by this dessert. So I baked and baked like batches of macarons, cried over macarons, obsessed over them, and then I perfected it. I would like to say.
Right.
You know, like everything I make from scratch. And people know that. People taste that. They know the difference.
You can totally taste the difference. Yes.
So I love to bring not the same old macaron flavors that are available everywhere. Like the chocolate, vanilla, pistachio. Those are the most common. I'd like to like make it American. Like, you know, do a cotton candy, a bubble gum. So I use Amoretti flavorings almost in all my macarons. Like even the vanilla bean. I use the vanilla bean paste. Other than that, passion fruit, cotton candy, bubble gum, cinnamon bun, mint, birthday cake, Irish cream, like everything. And what's great about Amoretti is they have different flavors which are seasonal. Like in the spring, I'm looking forward to making like a lemon macaron, peach, pear, a wild berry. And then in the fall, I use the pumpkin pumpkin cheesecake. I have a pumpkin cheesecake macaron where I flavor the pumpkin compound in my cream cheese frosting, and then the candy cane. So it's so nice that Amoretti has a variety of product for every season, for every like a holiday. So I incorporate that into the macarons.
Okay.
And then for me, it's all about the taste. I want when customers bite into it, they immediately know, oh, this is cotton candy, this is passion fruit. Not bite into it and say, what's this flavor again? You know what I mean?
Right.
So I, and the Amoretti, like the products, it's so flavorful that sometimes I don't even have to use so much of the product. A little goes a long way.
You don't need a lot.
You don't. So and it's natural. It tastes natural. That's what I love the most. That it's not like even a cotton candy. It doesn't have like a fake taste to it. It really tastes like if you take a cotton candy and it just melts in your mouth. That's how it tastes.
Can you give us a brief on the process of how do you make a macaron?
Yes. So we first start off, we decide on what macaron we're going to make for the day. And macarons are one of the hardest things to make. It takes like a couple of hours, a little over 2 hours to make it. And it's beating of the egg whites and making the meringue, incorporating that into the almond flour. Then we have to pipe it, we have to let it rest, and then we bake it. And once they're cool is when we fill it with the ganache. So the cotton candy has a white chocolate ganache where we add the cotton candy artisan paste to it, which gives it a beautiful color, like that vibrant, like a pinkish purple. And the passion fruit macaron, it's a white chocolate ganache again, where we use the passion fruit artisan paste. And that gives a beautiful yellow color to the ganache.
Okay, so the base for both is the same. The difference is that you switch out the flavor of Amoretti artisan.
Yes.
And then depending on the flavor, you'll get that beautiful natural color.
Color, exactly.
Okay.
The colors are, is another component that I love of it, because the colors I feel match the flavor.
I see that you're very active on social media. I follow you on your Instagram page. Where can other customers find you if they want to see what you have on your menu or, you know, what new thing you have?
So I'm on Instagram and Facebook as Zay's Desertery. I'm on Yelp as Zay's Desertery. And I also have my website, www.zaysdesserts.com.
Well, thank you so much for allowing us to come in today with our media team, making this great video, allowing us to go behind the scenes. We really appreciate your hospitality that you've shown us while we've been here.
Oh, you're welcome, and thank you so much. It means a lot to me. A company that I love and I believe in, you know, doing this, you know, and interviewing me, and I'm excited to have you all here.
Yes, thank you so much. It's been such a pleasure. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. You can find out more about Amoretti and all of the products that we have to offer by visiting our website at www.amoretti.com. You can also check us out on many different social media platforms at Amoretti.
And follow us to see all the exciting and delicious things we make.
Both of us really hope that we've empowered your imagination. We want to say thank you for watching. Bye!
Bye!